Prasarita Padottanasana. So Sandy, please step your feet open a little bit wider. Yeah, right to the width of your wrists. Put a little bit of a bend in your knees. Good. And then take your hands to your hips. Now you're going to squeeze your feet toward each other. Your big toe to your inner heel, your opposite big toe to the other inner heel. This is called that cross anchor. Now you're going to take the groins back just a little and then hug the belly in. Take a deep breath in, lift your heart. Now this one, we're going to lace your hands. We're going to do a little shoulder stretch with you. Interlace your fingers and then lift up through the heart once again and hinge forward. So I'm going to be very gentle with Sandy because she's having just a little bit of shoulder stiffness on her left side, okay? So here's the adjustment. I take one hand at her sacrum for stability. Right. Now, from here, I can take my forearm right here to her upper arm, just above the elbows, and just give a little bit with my forearm, very gently, that just helps her shoulders to open a little bit. Nice. So I'm stabilizing her sacrum, rooting her down through her legs, and giving her just a little encouragement. Now, when I want her to come out, I'm going to hold on to her hands here and say, inhale, push to the earth, and come all the way back up. Perfect. And you can unlace your hands, and how about interlace them the opposite way now, Sandy? We're going to do one more in Prasarita, okay? So take a nice deep breath in again, lift your heart, make your legs nice and strong, and fold forward over your legs. Now, I'm going to get on this side of you. I'm going to take my hands with my thumbs inside her upper arms. And then what I'm going to do is grab right onto her bicep muscles and do just a very little bit of external rotation for her upper arms. Is that okay, Sandy?
That feels good.
Good. So what I'm doing is I'm rolling her bicep muscles outward toward her triceps. Ooh, so nice. Still feels pretty good for you?
Yes.
Good. And then again, when I want her to come out, I hold right here to her hands, and I inhale and come all the way up. Perfect. Good job.